Let's talk about out-of-bounds stakes. Out-of-bounds stakes are special objects known as boundary objects. And unlike penalty area stakes, free relief is not allowed if they're in your way. This means if you remove the stake and it improves your swing or any other condition affecting the stroke, you get the general penalty. But there is good news, because if you remove the stake and then realize you weren't allowed to, before you make your stroke, you can avoid penalty by putting the stake back how you found it, otherwise known in the rules as restoring conditions. This eliminates the improvement you made and keeps a penalty off your card.